Funkin' Ships! Funkin' Ships! Funkin' Ships!
I'm going to let Chris Bowser introduce this next one.
Ladies and gentlemen, luckily here in the Hudson Valley, we are blessed not just by beautiful people and cultures. Give yourselves a round of applause. We're by some amazing creatures as well. And we're all here working together to keep the Hudson River going for creatures like the shad and the eel. Creatures with mysterious life cycles that take them to the deepest, darkest, saltiest parts of the ocean and the beautiful, most crystalline creeks you can imagine. Let's take a look at the shad and the eel, shall we? Long time ago, when the river was a really dirty down at the base of old Miss Liberty, upstream, a shad was swimming down. The net face to face, that needle go round, right? Needle go round, needle go round. River took him upstream, the river took him down. Then face to face, what? Needle go round, needle go round, needle go round. River took him upstream, the river took him down. Then face to face, what? Needle go round.
Where they would go to spawn.
Nature told them both to find their breeding ground.
They passed each other once again. This time they went around.
This time they went around. This time they went around. The river took them upstream. The river took them down. They passed each other once again. This time they went around. This time they went around. This time they went around. The river took them upstream. The river took them down. They passed each other once again. This time they went around.
We're all like eel and shad.
Of the water he's been drinking over the weekend was bottled from Hudson.